How you doing? How you doing? Me too, buddy. Me too, buddy. Can you build and your exact car? You talking about Sonata? Not exactly. I mean, if I had one of these cars, I could. They got a few options. They got Andre's car right here. Nah, I don't got nothing like mine, no. Yo, Larry, can you hear any of the music? Or is it just for me? They don't got my car, you weirdo. It ain't that cool. Sonata Turbo. I'm gonna have to see what's up with that. Thank you. Step bro. Yeah, what color are you thinking, bro? She looks good in bronze, I feel like. You stunk in the trunk. What you talking about, Willis? To the one that changes in a different type of light. Okay, I see. I like the blue on that. Bluish purple. I'm out of money now, goddammit. It's Christmas outside. Yes, it is. Can you see something in reverse? I can try. See something in reverse. What are you trying to see in reverse here, guy? Something like that? Yeah, I got you. Yeah. I'm in the snow now, buddy. Oh, it's slippery. Yeah, that shit looks dope. I'm excited. I'm down, Ski. Yeah, you see this bad boy? Oh yeah, look at that one. Can't fuck with it, bro. It's real, bro. It's real. Watch this bitch go. Makes sense. It's normal, bro. It's real, bro. I swear. My other one's a little bit more realistic looking, I'd say, when it comes to drag racing. I don't know, though. could be wrong. Four, not bad. Through the wall. Never seen nothing like that before, have you? Exactly. And it drifts, barely. This is my bitch though, right here, man. I've been through a lot of stuff. $178 on it. I love the noises it makes from the front. I'm not gonna lie. This thing is just fun as hell. I don't know why. I enjoy it. I'm gonna throw it into a drift right here. Do it, bro. I want something new. Something new. I know what I want. It's gonna cost me though. It's gonna cost me. Go to my money maker. Copy that. I did not do that good right there. I swear I'm actually good at this game. Here. Talia? Hello? Maybe in a bit, okay. Just go, I'll come cuddle you in a bit, alright? Alright. Okay, just wait, I'll come over there. Sorry, what'd you say, Marky? I'm about to start it. It's a started. There she is, brand new whip, straight from the dealership.
Oi.
What? How you doing, mate?
Ah, you know. Just,
Oh, do
chill.
I?
You know? Oh, yeah.
Oh, do I, mate? Yeah. I'm gonna give this old Wangerdoo a Polski, fresh out the fucking factory, stock skin.
No, it's just gonna be real butt.
Oh, I know. Oh, I know. I expect it fully.
It's gonna be so butt.
So butt. Oh, yeah, feels like I'm driving a family mix sedan.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
This is exactly how I would expect this to drive, honestly. Still put a major score down, come on now. One more time for the ones in the back. Go lay down. You don't need to cuddle me right now.
Yeah.
How's your drifting going?
It's going, mate. It's going. I just got a new whip, you know?
Nice, nice.
Just trying it out here.
Anything special?
It's decent, you know? A little Evo. And,
is that how you feel?
Treat me pretty good. Mm-hmm. You know, what you got now, you know?
I didn't realize how fucking long race bikes were. Like BMX race bikes are like a whole foot and a half longer. Dude, I had some weird ass sleep today.
Yeah?
Oh man. So I went to sleep at like, probably like 4 in the morning. Not too long after we got off the game, honestly, because when I told you I was feeling a little tired behind the eyes, your boy was definitely feeling a little tired behind the eyes. So I went back to sleep. Woke up at like 7. Did a few things. Smoked a fat ass dab. Got on the game for like a round of resurgence solos. Which, by the way, is really weird. You gotta outlive a 15 to 20 second timer. Like when you drop, so it doesn't start until your feet touch the ground.
Gotcha.
So the first 15 seconds of you dropping, you're vulnerable. But then I played some DMZ, yeah. Right? And I was with the squad. That was actually pretty cool, pretty chill, you know?
Yeah.
And then we see this random. He's like, yo, you guys friendly? I'm like, yeah, I mean,
kinda.
Why? You know, like, why? What up? He's like, my squad left me, bro. He's like, they don't got mics. They're just not talking to me. And I was like, I want to play the game with somebody, damn it. And I was like, fuck it, join the squad. And so he was like, he sent us the invite. And then I declined it, and then he fucking downed me, right? I'm like, yo, I thought you just said you were friendly. He's like, yeah, I know, but I thought you were going to kill me. I'm like, so you going to pick me up? He's like, yeah, but you're going to come on my team. I'm like, okay, fuck it, that's fine. And then, bro, dead ass, man, we all died.
Yeah,
man. Damn bots. Yeah, and I'm pretty sure... But he killed one of our teammates because we had a full team of 3. But then when we joined over there, there was only a fucking team of 5. So I think he killed the one guy. Which I don't really care.
So it didn't really matter too much to me, but I think it's sus.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, baby.
It's hard to fucking... Do DMZ with randoms, but
it is. Sometimes you get the best fucking randoms ever. Other times you just don't.
I played one game. And I was like, yeah, no, fuck this. I'm gonna wait till Jenny gets on.
Yes. Yeah, like I've been on the stream, but I'm going to end the stream to come stream and Call of Duty. I just got some jazz playing in the background that you can't even hear on my stream because I didn't know that till fucking